maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Nothing can hurt me!
Discharge built up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Clearly a mistake.
Subdue and suppress. Excuse me.
Incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Watch the assault.
Nothing can hurt me!
Biotics. Lightning rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
Guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There. That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Too late. Now you're dead.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way. Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Nothing can hurt me.
My shields are down.
Their attacks are disorganized. They'd be more effective if they all attacked at once.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
The next wave looks like a big one.
You just had to give them tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, DeSony.
Enemy bionics on the field.
Shadow Broker have.
I told you.
Hold your positions, no matter the cost. Combat drone!
Charging bionics.
Now then! Time to fight! Weakling! Nothing can hurt me!
I've downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Marks the interior.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now.
Do you know where we can cut the
power? It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
The neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to... We have to shut this place down.
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force.
Shepard, we really don't have the...
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what...
I got a good...
A Krogan?
I don't know. But not everyone who visits...
Easy or not.
We're all... Central operations.
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you.
I'll try
not to go. I want volunteers to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Watch the assault. Watch out, flashbangs.
Take it! Worthless!
That bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing Miokir's project to Sony. His dissection will be interesting.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! This should slow them down. Quick, while he's vulnerable! If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
Shadow Broker, this is Operative Murat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar bay.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contact with the Shadow Broker's information network.
I'll like check the power system.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
It's been 2 years. I don't... We're different people. You have your mission, and... Okay. Okay.
Okay.
But... we should focus. Let's see what our options are. No safeguard. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his... All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but... with the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something...
Don't be a stranger this time.
Small chance of that.
Shepard, I've set up a few terminals with information I think you'll find interesting.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone...
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
How are you doing, Leon?
I'm a bit... He had... At least I get to share it.
You're not gonna turn
I
into
a... I can understand... But I've got a per... You know... relatives.
Have you found anything useful?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans. Reaper... There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew...
Why was he still looking at...
Or... Maybe he was...
How do you know what the Shadow
Broker... I know a bit about the Yogg.
How's Farron doing?
As well as...
You gonna be okay?
I don't know.
So...
Are just friends.
You know...
Look, about the kiss. We just... I miss you. But it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
Okay. Let's give it some time, then. For now, what if you came back to the Normandy for a drink?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your
thing. Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute. Yes, although he did ask me to record any parts of our conversation where...
Of course he did.
I brought you something.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sent... So how are you doing, Shepard?
Between you and me? I have no idea how we're gonna do this.
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the
collect- So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd
You'll get the job done. You always do. So tell me, a chance to give Jack faith in something more than anger?
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying. And I'm gonna make sure they have a
chance. I hope the galaxy proves it's... I should get back to my base. But thanks.
Come back soon.